today's fireman, Sam, and Elvis is going to appear on TV, but he might want to give up firefighting